Hello, hello, folks. I'm Garmbrig One, and tonight I'll be checking out Human Fall Flat, which is currently available in the Humble Bundle for the next, I believe, 12 days at the time I'm streaming this, so probably 11 or 10 by the time this gets onto YouTube. It's at the $1 or more level, so I figure it was worth a shot. Got some other cool stuff with it, too. I'll be trying that over the coming days. I haven't played any of this before, so let's fiddle around a bit with the editing options. Fine head. I think we are going to go with the ski hat here, as is the way of my Canadian people. Get ourselves a nice hoodie. All right, yeah, we're Scott Pilgrim, basically, is what I'm telling you here. Yeah. Colors? I don't care about colors, fuck colors. Alright, paint. Okay, I can't do this with my mouse. Alright, so we'll give myself some eyes. That's not right. That's over everything. Well, we live this way now. Yeah, it looks beautiful. Alright, let's play this shit. Clap. Alright. Okay. I move kind of funny. Get jump, yada yada. Oh.
Just grab an instructional video.
Missing an apostrophe.
Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, look around for such remotes. Once activated, they'll provide instructions ranging from not very helpful to totally useless.
Thanks. Like every tutorial, then.
If there's no remote around you, you may return to initial despair, or you may start looking for ways to solve the puzzle instead.
Okay, well, that was something. Alright, so A jumps. Either X or Y kills lets me just drop out. Drop down, rather. Fall flat, if you will.
Sure. Humans, they will run into every door they encounter.
True fact. This button opens the door. I bet this button opens this door. What do you guys think?
They will push every button they see.
I feel like this is a little too loud. Yep, that's a little bit louder than I'd like. Hold on. Nope, that's zero. Yeah, 15. Yeah, there we go. That should be there we go. Let's see if I actually remember to chop that out before this gets to YouTube. And then I fucked it by talking. Whatever. It's fine. Alright, buttons.
They will reach high and bend low to achieve their goals.
Come on. Yeah, boy. Oh, man, it's like puberty. Come on, up the stairs. Alright, so this is the exit, I'm guessing.
And grab opportunities with both of their hands.
Okay, so each trigger is a different hand. I get you.
Yet they fly and never will.
Right. That I deserve this. I'm hoping that okay. We're good. Thwap. I'm gonna stop saying thwap every time I hit something soon enough here, I swear. Nope, not the ground. move it a bit. Alright. So what do I have to... I'm guessing I have to get up there. Is it by moving all these pieces? It's doable, but it also seems like that's going to take 1,000 years, so that's probably not the solution. Ooh, there's a... excuse me. There's a door behind here. We'll put this right here, because I'll be able to use it to get up there once I check what's over here. Blab. I'll stop that at some point, I swear. Alright, can I pull this? Not if I don't actually hit it. Alright. Nice. Aw, yes, some Legend of Zelda shit. Good. Door. Alright, you know what? I want to try jumping up that before I keep doing the thing that might be the correct thing. I'm not very coordinated, so excuse me if I keep walking into everything. Still too heavy to grab. Ooh, ow. Okay. That's need a little bit of height to get up there, so let's grab this. I'll this over here. Top of there. Fuck. Hey, we did it. Let's see if my floppy body can make it up here. Don't have high hopes. Let's see if we can leap. Oop. No. No, my leg. Pull a rag doll. Alright. We'll give this one more try. No, we won't. I don't think I have the coordination to pull that off. Alright, back through the door we go. Okay, I see. I have to pull this one over so I can jump up there, so I can pull the other one over and push it the rest of the way. I'm also gonna have to jump up here. Oh, it's a little bit more intricate than that, okay. Ah, this puzzle is designed to inform me that I can move things sideways like that. Oh, now I can pull it over closer that way. Yes, I can probably just dump that right off the track, can't I? Yeah, because it doesn't have a stop there. Alright, so we'll pull this back a bit. I can't get it all the way off, but we gave it a good try. Alright. I wonder if the solution to this is to use what I just used to pull myself, or to move this wrong way. Use my basic understanding of physics, which I swear I totally have. Yeah, alright. Alright, well, this is actually pretty fun so far. R3 and L3 don't do anything. That's not shocking. So I have to get up there. can't move this too far from this platform, otherwise I won't be able to jump on it. Probably just move this, can't I? Nope. Oh, because it's... I see, yes. It's the caboose of the other train. Alright, spatial understanding is not really the high point of my existence. Alright, ooh, is this a door? Aha! Working on it. Give me a minute here. Alright. And we are inside, I guess. I don't think it helps us, but we can get inside. Don't think I can break more of this wall. Yeah, I'm not strong enough. Alright, so what can I do? I have to decouple this, I guess. Not sure if I can interact that. There's no visible control mechanisms in there. And I have just shorn my own legs off. Forgive me while we unnervingly watch me die. My testicles are impaled on this chain. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and guess that this was not the solution and try and pull myself up. I was gonna say how intuitive it is that I can, like, grab stuff. Or not grab stuff, but climb. And then I entirely screwed it up. So, okay, that looks like a door. Maybe the answer actually was this the whole time. Forgive me while I try and pull this out. It's gonna take a bit. Okay, I can just stand here and throw my camera and that'll do it. All right, get this piece out the window. Get this piece. Come on. Okay. Obviously a door, but much stuff in the way, maybe? Aha! It does. This. Move that little piece down there, I should be able to. It's open wide enough to get in. No? Okay. I'm having a little bit of trouble aiming, I will admit. Alright, I did it. We are inside. That's all. music changed. That's another wall. Corridor. Bad news. I don't. I'm lost, guys. And, like, mob. Oh, Jesus, that's my head. I can't see anything. I'm lost and scared. Music's nice. I see the occasional flicker of weird graphics and also my head, but that's about as close as I get to understanding what is currently happening to me. Alright, we're gonna load checkpoint, I think. That was weird. Oh, there was a remote here. Huh. So that... Fuck's sakes. Alright. So I overcomplicated it. As you do. I'm a little salty. By a little, I mean actually incredibly. What the hell was through that door? I hit the button. Did it. Okay, button. Button opens door. I'm gonna go ahead and guess, in true Legend of Zelda fashion, put this on button. Yeah, buddy, I played Breath of the Wild. Music is actually quite nice. Okay, we're getting complicated. So, this looks like some sort of elevator. Wait, no. Button over here. Simple enough. Take this. Dislocate her shoulder. Button. And we gotta take this. Put it on top of that rail car there. And then do the column walking thing. Or we're gonna fuck it up because there's a slight gap. Wait a minute, anyway. Nope. Come on. I'm gonna hold on to this. Oh my gosh, I can actually stop this from moving.
wonder if that's going to be important for a puzzle later. Ooh, I shouldn't do that far up. Fuck up the direction of this every time, which is amazing since this is incredibly simple. I'm not careful, I'm gonna knock that box off. There we go. Rip that. Alright. I could have just walked over. Die? Bit of chug in that. Whoa, I can see why. Big level. Alright, they're expecting me to fail this jump. Good reason. Might need something like that bit in the old Fullmetal Alchemist PS2 game where you fuck up the jump enough and then it just like skips you past it. And I was like, man, it seems like taking that small jump took forever. Ow. Alright, we're off to a good start. Climb that. This game graphically looks okay. Not bad, it's stylized. They hid the remote over there because they are a motherfucker. I might be able to climb that ledge if I fall. Interesting. All right, we did it. I'm still kind of getting the hang of the climbing mechanic. Partially because the first time I ever did it was entirely by accident. Right. Another remote, so I may as well grab it. There's another one up top too.
Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation.
That's true. I think I already know this mechanic.
Climbing is as easy as doing yoga.
Good.
The major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands. Hand release timing is crucial. Releasing too early or too late will not get you high.
Good advice.
And you might as well do yoga instead.
Okay. Come on, hands. Alright, we'll do this one. Going this way.
Climbing higher. To get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands running toward the obstacle. Jump to grab the edge. Lower your hands, pulling yourself up. Walk.
Okay. Music is pretty epic considering all I'm doing is kind of walking around and climbing a bit. Go. One last time. All right. I'm an idiot. This is obviously climbing mechanic. Okay. I know what's happening. Maybe a shock to that's my own back. It's maybe a shock to any of you who have played a video game before, but we're using the mechanic of the level to solve this problem. Which... Okay, what the fuck? I need to know. Try again. I fucking missed. Alright, one more time. That's obviously a secret, and I must know. Why don't we all appreciate how good I am at video games for a moment here? There's an easier way to complete this. It's called using my goddamn brain. Are you fucking kidding? Right. I'm no longer using a controller. Using WASD and mouse keys. Hey, we did it. That's a rope. That's weird. Left hand. Oh, this is such a bad idea. Ow.
Alright, well, that's not happening. Although it terrifies me that I may have to swing our rope later. Okay. Alright, so coming down here was the wrong answer the whole time. Alright, I get the game. I understand the world that you were giving to me. This. Obviously the lever. Okay. Cool. Or I could do it on this side. Or I could just entirely fuck it up and not succeed either way. It's fine too. Okay. Up. And we're going to push this train off because we are bad people. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and guess that we have to do that the other way around. Our wanton destruction, we have succeeded in that puzzle. Now we're gonna flop our way up these stairs and head into this weird mystery building that's giving me the witness flashbacks. Ideally through the chimney. Does not have a chimney. Still, we're going in through the back door. It does not have a back door. There's only glass. I have been ruined. I might be able to hop up onto this balcony. The exit. Okay. Alright. I've got myself into a bad situation, but I can fix this. This looks like I was vomiting. Okay. Does this count? That hurt. Okay, fine. We'll go in the normal way. Fine. The glass is breakable. Interesting. Oh, this is gonna hurt. My speaker no longer exists.
That makes me sad.
Hey, I do my best.
I'm very good at video games. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and guess that the answer is what I just figured out. Except these are soft pillows, that's literally just been demonstrated to me. Okay, duh. Yep. This switch. Trolley problem time, boys. I am not strong enough, okay. See if I can get into the bucket, and I don't really have a follow-up from there. Yeah, wait, that's not actually gonna help me. Oh my gosh, that's a window. I know what I can do. When I let go of the switch. Alright, so our foundation won't break. Give it some distance, so it'll swing. Alright, that doesn't work. Nailed it, just like I intended. Okay. Anything I can do over here? Not really. This is a friggin' joy so far, though. So I'm gonna go ahead and assume that I'm supposed to be going this way, and I'm just very bad at jumping. Yeah, that was the answer. I don't like the looks of this. Good reasons for that. Jump too early again. I am not very good at this. Hey, do you guys want to see me play Kaizo Mario next? Nice. Nailed it. Okay, so that's another destructible wall. I'm gonna take a quick look through here first, because it seems like there's secrets, and I am curious. Nothing. Let's climb the stairs. Yeah, exactly like those. The room was really dark, in my defense. Or a dumpster! Oh my god. Wow, this is amazing. Ice. I didn't see one. I haven't seen one at all. Right? Like, all cat machines, this has only one direction thing. Oh, well, la-dee-da, Mrs. Steam. That's not great. Alright, well, we have experienced a small error. Nailed it, first try. I'm a genius. Hey, walks just like me. This is new. It's like... Aha, that pole was doing that. I'm not gonna think about the box until I solve every other problem. Oh my, why is my hand like that? And once more with feeling. Only when I'm fencing. Oh! Okay. Well, that solves my next question. If I cover this in glass entirely, if I can still... Alright, and away we go. Bastards. My god, can I do stripper bullshit? Yeah. I am the sexiest. Ooh, I have an idea. Aha, haha, it's the obvious, it's the correct thing. Huh. Okay. So I can't just push the switch down with an object. I have to actually physically touch it at some point. Alright. That's a...
thing. I'm a moron. Have I mentioned that recently? Bye. Okay, so I have to move it over to there, and then do... Let's not talk about that. It's only $1, Karu. Why don't you pick it up, and then we'll... I have to fucking pendulum across, don't I? Small piece of glass. You were the only one who understood me. Okay, that's good enough. Nope, nope, that's not what I want. I did it! I am experiencing other problems. By box. All right, let's try this again. So it's only $1, Carter. You could pick this up. It's got a multiplayer mode. You could come play with me. And show me how masterful you are at physics shit. I'm dead again. Alright. Stupid pendulum shit is obviously the correct answer. $1. I'll even buy it for you, Carter. Just think, all the proceeds will go to charity. Oh boy. Okay, you... Huh. I don't know what I did, but it's not good. Wait, no, this makes my life way easier. What the hell? Ugh.
this game doesn't respond particularly well to you grabbing onto those cables, I know. No. I'm gonna be here for like 6 fucking years. Okay, we're back up here. We're back down the void. Ow. Thanks for the host, buddy. Nope. I'm glad somebody does. Reach for the sky. Sure, yeah. Okay. Once more, we are back to this point. Which is further than we have made it in several... I wonder if the solution was just to slam it over as hard as I could. I'm gonna fucking be unhappy if that's the case. I need my right hand. Yup. That's true. This looks promising. This does not look promising. Okay, y'all, I think that's sound in theory. I just have to not hang myself. Alright, we got the box. Dead again. It's really hard. No, nope. Yeah, good. Perfect. Am I? Oh gosh, so I am. Huh. How about that? No! It's probably stuck up my ass, yes. Insert foot into butthole. Yep, you just kind of flop. Times like this, I'm never sure if it's something that I'm missing or if I am just fucking woefully incompetent. Yeah, no, it's actually up his ass.
No. Let's try a more extreme angle. No, please. Check it out, I walk even weirder now. Come on. Hey, I got a leg again. Yep, I win. Fuck you, game. Oh. Oh God. I didn't expect that. Wait, is that all I get from this area? Near-death experience. Oh, but throwing's hard. But effective. If I use both hands. Please. Stop groping myself and nope. It's making a dent in it. Okay. Alright, well that's a train, and it looks like the moment I dislodge this pole, it's gonna fall down. Yeah, this game has tons of decent music. Okay, I can't. I'm too woefully incompetent to get up there. This looks important. This is not important. I'm not, oh gosh. I'm very good at it. I'm not very good at anything, yes. Thank you. you, gravity. Hey, there is stuff up here. Oh, let's ignore the plot relevant thing. Cool, it's an office. Hey, that's a box. Oh gosh. Nice, I did it. Okay, I see what's going on here. Yes, sir. That off like so. Exactly as I knew would happen. Nope. Not. Yes. I have mastered this game. Nailed it. Okay, we got switches again. Did it. Too slow. Oh, there is. That's true. It's not the button. Ah, crap. Okay. Switch as violently hard that way as I can. Why does this look like I have to do fucking monkey bar shit? I hope my tone belies fuck my displeasure. Can't even get this part down. I really expect to hit one of those every single time. Yep, I have to jump off of that. God damn it. Oh, it's confused. Also, thanks for the host, Cat. Oh,
Oh! Ha ha ha, I've got it. Shut up, man. Okay, I can't climb the pipe. Good to know. It's obviously just buying time while that stops ringing so much. You see? Wait, so. Okay, I am beginning to be understanding this puzzle. I have made at least three separate incorrect assumptions. But now I think I got it. Now I think I am the understanding man. Now all we have to do is move this over gently enough. We don't knock my precious box into the void. With incredible gentleness and skill, we have transferred the package. Nailed it. Good enough. Aha! Completed the area. This is a forklift. Forks, lift, yep, good. Soup. Up soup. You heard it here, folks. And up daisy. Perfectly stable. Yeah, that's true. What about it? I'm sure it's entirely unimportant to the puzzle. Shut up. I knew that was there. I just, you know, had to, you know? I don't think this is the optimal way of moving it. There we go. Nailed it. Yeah, this looks safety. Oh, bother. Glad. And I am... Wow. Alright, we can do this. I believe in me. Even if nobody else does. Yeah, that looks right. I'm sure this will in no way fall off the moment I attempt to jump on it. Perfect safety, I'm a winner. Motherfucker. That was my head. It's moving further away every time I do this. It's probably not helping. Awkward. Nope, that's not right. Great. Okay, I think I know what to do. Okay, alright, we got this. I am a genius. I have solved every problem. Even this one. Not that way. Alright, we're gonna precision fucking line this up. Pull this back. Nope, that's the ground. Yep. Nope. That's not going to help me in any way. I'm going to take the switch with me because I'm sure it's useful. It will eventually... Yeah, there we go. Okay, well, I'm back down here again. Button the broken glass. I'm not very competent. Nope. Nailed it. Alright. Alright. Okay. Huh. I hope you know the degree to which I am currently fucking pleased with myself here. Yeah! This is taking a while. That scares me. Oh. This is big. That's a keyhole. All of these facts scare me. Waking up anytime soon? Alright, well, I've got a rock, and when all you guys are rock, hey! Well, nailed it. Oh. I thought it was just a normal human falling flat on things. Apparently these are dreamscapes. Whoop. Oh, holy shit, I was actually right. Nice! It's hard. Suboptimal word choice. Hard not to do that. This would probably be... Yeah, I know how these things work. Okay. Wow, it's amazing how much easier things are when you do them correctly. And it's hard. Tried both ways. Oh, I thought I tried both ways. Nailed it. Obviously the correct idea. Some kind of locking bolt. Okay. Oh, okay, that's easy enough. Yes, yeah. Oh gosh, this is complicated. Stick my picker through it. I'm stuck. It's the only way I know to solve problems. Stick this big chunk of iron right in the hole. Hook side. Nice and firm. Ow. That looked painful. But this is back. Huh? Son of a bitch. Oh, I just did the puzzle backwards. I see. Well, good. No matter how hard I hump, that's not opening that way. Tried humping and I'm all out of ideas. Oh, stairs. I just really hadn't put it together. I'm not very smart. Hello, cardboard door. Hello, dark, cold interior. Emblematic of my soul. Well, that accomplished nothing. Emblematic of my life. Down to the blacksmith shack we go. That's a good question. Can I swim? No. No locking beam, I need you. I released the wrong hand. Alright, come on, beam. You weigh as much as a duck. Let's go. Oh. Goodbye, locking. Ooh. Well, I think that was my way up there. Alright, well, I can open this door now, so it's marble block cart time. I knew that, actually. I have been on the internet twice. I'm willing to accept either way. I played against so many Portuguese, like, Smite players back in the day. Before LATAM was its own region. Not to mention, Sorrow's Furnace and Guild Wars was mostly the Spanish server. Did I say Portuguese? That's not right. I mean LATAM.
Boy.
Huh. Ow. All that, and I fucked up the easy part. No problems experienced at any point in this venture. Alright. Fuckberries. Let's try this again. Once more. Nope. Marble block, it's the only thing I trust anymore. But I thought I nailed it. Also, my beam is still down there. Ow. I'm regressing. I can't even get back up here. Okay. Line up our jump nice and perfect. Arms up. Jump too soon. Fall. Climb up the marble, and then we'll be ready to take this jump. It's important to warm up and stretch before attempting to Spider-Man off lanterns. And that's what that was. Just stretching. Can I fit down there? Touched it that time. It was. No, I bounced. I didn't even jump that time. I got an achievement. Learn to swim. Perfect, nailed it. First try. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, let's try this again. I've obviously got the hang of it. See? Nailed it. Nailed it. Part two. Damn fucking one. You should pick this up. It's got character customization. You love that shit. Nailed it. Alright, go team. That was how physics work. Speaking of how physics work, goddamn. Chains are a little bit wonky. I mean, that's not surprising. Game models chains the... No. Models ropes the same way that it models chains. And I think I'd rather have modeling chains the way that it models ropes. Oh my god. Fucking did it. Oh, I thought that was the end. It wasn't. If that was unclear. Houses, got some stuff I can climb. Oh, but this does move. This is simple. This is literally just climb. Thank you. have no spatial sense, apparently. That's a big piece of metal. That's a forge. Alright, well, I've been watching Forge and Fire all day. I know what to do. And it's not that. The hell? Oh, wire. Nothing in here. Okay. Oh god, I see what I need to do. I am already scared. Alright, so. Easy as pie, right? Oh shit, that actually didn't go too bad. Alright, this is a hamster wheel. Let's not all comment on the fact that I just jumped in a hamster wheel without actually bothering to examine why. I just hooked myself. Break one is not a physics major. All right, for starting to get an idea of what I'm doing. Yeah, okay, so that does move that. Yeah. What'd you find, bud? Weird. You could be one of those people. You could scream clicker heroes. Or cookie hero clicker. Whatever it is that you play these days. Why am I streaming this? Fun. Real question is, why would anybody watch a stream of a clicker game? Were they like talking while they did it, or what? I don't think I'm lifting this correctly. Hi, Joker. How's it going, man? Oh my gosh.
It is Hero Fall Flat. Yeah. Fuck dicks. It's a physics puzzle game. It's currently on the Humble Bundle, current Humble Bundle, under the cheapest category. So if this looks at all interesting to you, go drop a dollar. You get this and a like roguelike, a post-apocalyptic adventure game of some kind that I'll probably demonstrate in the next few, golly, next few days. And some other shit. I am very bad at it. I don't know if you're picking that up, but... Yeah, that's how I was supposed to go, I'm sure. Yeah, no, it's easily worth a dollar. Like 5 or 10, probably. Like, even if the other two things I got suck, this is pretty excellent. Like, it's just a goofy little physics puzzle. It's, if you liked the... Oh gosh, this is gonna hurt. Yay. If you liked the shrines from Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, yeah, 15 bucks, it's... I would, yeah. 15 USD? Yeah, well... Oh gosh, I needed that barrel. $15, maybe. It's pretty fun. Physics function correctly almost all the time, which is pretty much all I ask. Once you get used to how slow your hands move. Hey, that worked the way I expected. Thank you, video games. Yeah, if you like the shrines in Breath of the Wild, this is the game for you. Just can take a little bit of time to get used to how your hands react. Cause yeah, I'm controlling each of my hands where they grab onto things individually with the left and right mouse buttons, which is pretty god dang cool. But sometimes it takes them a little bit to snap into position. No. Barrel, please stay. Yeah, I've already said everything I can really say super in favor of it. Carter claims that there is, in fact, the deepest lore. Yay! I'm not very good at it. Swim? Deepest lore, Carter. where I came from. Did exactly the thing you told me not to. I have repeatedly solved problems in ways that aren't really exactly what you're supposed to do, which is always good. Like, there's the fairly standard, put a box on a butt, fuck, butt, shit. Button to open a door kind of thing, and I solved it with a pipe instead, because it's just weight. I'm not very good, actually. I don't know if that was clear. It's true, man. I don't have, like, a gravity gun or anything. Oh, please. And there is music. I've just been screwing up this puzzle long enough that the fucking track has stopped playing. Ugh, this is frustrating. Fun. It's fun. It's fun. It is fun, and I like it, and if you like puzzle games, I would recommend it. I would shield the developers if I remembered who they were. Alright, so is this the void? Yes. I am filled with hatred. If you fuck up your timing when you're climbing, you will either fall short or go over. Which, alright, sure, fine, whatever. It's really annoying. Kids, my wrist is actually starting to cramp up from doing this, so I think we're gonna call it there for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be back with more of this in the near future. Have a good night.